SoundExchange. You may have heard of SoundExchange before if you're an independent musician, maybe in some of your conversations with different DIY musicians, or you've probably come across SoundExchange in a blog post or another YouTube video. I'm going to explain to you what SoundExchange is, if you need SoundExchange, and how you can go about getting it.
I gotta put my hand up and admit it. Think I really might have blown it.
SoundExchange is a nonprofit organization that collects music royalties on behalf of the recording artist who owns the master recording. So we're talking about the master recording in this video, not the publishing rights. If you don't know the distinction between publishing rights and master rights, I've covered those topics in some other videos, and I'll link to them in the description below. So what type of music royalty does SoundExchange collect? So SoundExchange collects non-interactive royalties. So these are music royalties for your songs that aren't collected by the performing rights organization, that aren't collected by your music distributor like CD Baby and TuneCore, and they're not collected either by SongTrust, and that's the International Admin Publishing Collection of Music Royalties. So SoundExchange collects those non-interactive royalties. So what are non-interactive royalties? Non-interactive royalties are essentially satellite TV and satellite radio. For example, Sirius XM radio. So if your song is played on Sirius XM radio, you're going to want to collect that music royalty. You're not going to have to worry about it. So if you want to collect these non-interactive royalties, you're going to want to sign up for SoundExchange. There's no downside to signing up to SoundExchange because it's free. It's a nonprofit organization. Go to soundexchange.com, register all your songs, put the splits on your songs of the copyrights if needed. You can identify the royalty splits for each song, register all the songs on SoundExchange, and then you don't have to worry about it. SoundExchange will collect these royalties for you and then pay you. So that's what SoundExchange is. It's free to sign up, then you don't have to worry about collecting any of those non-interactive music royalties. So when your song is played on Sirius XM, for example, you'll be getting paid for it. Let me know what you think in a comment if you're a musician, or if I can offer you any other help in regards to SoundExchange, music royalties, or performance royalties. Let me know, and I'd be happy to help, and I hope to see you in the next video.